Naming always helps you. Whenever you name something, it kind of always makes it very organized and helps you kind of navigate through your system like a little bit easier. When using this, just use your scissors tool to open up the edit window and name your tracks. If you have like My Big Piano and you wanted to say that, you can always name it that. Now that you have the name for it, what you can also do is you can actually take names of it and you can also create your own instruments as well. You can also go to save instrument and actually make instruments after you affect them and you change the parameters by adding effects like EQ and compression and reverb. You can eventually save them and use them in other sessions by saving them as their own instruments within the software instruments.